Let's dive into the life of one of the most captivating inhabitants of the Galapagos Islands, the Galapagos fur seal. As can be inferred from their name, these fur seals only inhabit areas of the Pacific Ocean around the Galapagos Islands. Galapagos fur seals are the smallest of all eared seal species. These charming creatures may be spotted lounging on the rocky coastlines throughout the islands, but their greatest numbers are found in the north and west parts of the archipelago around Fernandina Island and Isabella Island. They prefer to haul out onto rocky shores in close proximity to deep, productive water, and use crevices, caves, large boulders, and rock ledges for shade and shelter. Galapagos fur seals are dark brown to dark gray in color. Males are larger than females, being about 1.1 to 1.3 times longer and a hefty 2 to 2.3 times heavier. Appearing quite stocky, an adult male can grow to around 5 feet in length. In contrast, adult females are typically around 4 feet long. Adult males establish territories, which average around 2,200 square feet, quite large compared to other fur seal species. They fiercely defend these areas to secure mating opportunities. Females mature at around 5 years of age, from which time they usually produce one pup per year. Pups are born with a blackish-brown natal coat. Around 4 to 6 months old, they'll shed this initial fur for a coat that closely resembles the adult female's. After staying with their newborns for a week, lactating females undertake foraging trips out to sea. These trips are usually relatively short, especially during the cooler months from May to November. Trips typically take them about 6 to 12 miles offshore and last around 12 hours to a few days. However, during the warmer season, these trips can extend both in distance and duration, sometimes lasting up to 4 days. After a foraging trip, a mother returns to shore to nurse her young. They find each other by voice and smell. A mother spends 12 to 24 hours on land with her young before going back out to forage at sea. Weaning typically occurs at 12 to 36 months, with the exact age at weaning depending on marine productivity. Pups born prior to the weaning of an older sibling rarely survive, with most starving to death because they are being outcompeted by the older pup, while a few are directly killed by the older sibling. Females generally only successfully raise a pup every other year. The pupping and breeding season is quite long, usually stretching from mid-August to mid-November. Galapagos fur seals can live around 20 years. When it comes to mealtime, Galapagos fur seals are primarily nocturnal hunters. They feed almost exclusively at night, targeting small squid and fish that migrate closer to the surface at night. They often dive between 33 and 330 feet deep to catch prey. Galapagos fur seals occasionally face threats from predators such as sharks and killer whales. Historically, these marine mammals faced a much greater danger. They were heavily exploited during the 19th and early 20th centuries. Whalers and sealers indiscriminately harvested Galapagos fur seals, pushing their population to near extinction. Thankfully, due to conservation efforts, the Galapagos fur seal population has made a substantial recovery. Galapagos fur seals are often confused with Galapagos sea lions, but they have some major differences. Look for their smaller and more compact, stocky body. They have a short, pointed muzzle and long, pale whiskers. Their fur is much thicker, featuring a dense underfur covered by long guard hairs, giving them a shaggy appearance when wet. They also possess long, prominent ear flaps and proportionately large eyes. Despite their recovery from past hunting, Galapagos fur seals are listed as endangered and their population has faced many fluctuations due to environmental factors in recent decades. Their population will always be vulnerable to a variety of threats because of their restricted breeding distribution to a relatively small part of an archipelago of islands. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.